When Carmilla's left on her own for too long, she starts to scheme. And that works out really well for us. Styria might be the oldest stable vampire community in the world. Certainly the only one run by women.
I'm overjoyed.
Oh, shush. Morana and Striga are away. I've been busy taking care of some of Morana's work and spending time with you. And Carmilla's been on her own a lot. Now, do you know how Styria has lasted so long?
Because you're all very clever vampire sisters?
You've been paying attention. Yes, but also because we didn't overreach.
Vampires are thirsty, Lenore. It's what defines you. There's always more blood to be drunk somewhere across the next field.
But we didn't do that. Not really. But now, I don't know, and it's leaving me feeling a bit lost. Like my place in our system has been erased. I think you were the last problem I had to solve. The four of us support each other, but soon I'll have nothing to do, nothing to offer. There's no diplomacy involved in making humans stand in line to be bled. All the humans. And not just in Europe.
Oh?
She showed me her maps. I made her angry, I think. She showed me maps of the world.
I know. A giant human pin from here to Brayla. I've had the lectures.
Not anymore.
She's been scheming.
And she showed me maps of the world, Hector.
The world?
The pen was about securing our survival and safety for centuries to come. It was an insane idea, but we could stretch and make it work. But now, she sees weakness everywhere. And we were a strong and stable community in a world that lost many of its vampire leaders at Brayla.
So what you're saying is, if it's there, she's going to drink it.
She said she had one plan. To annex land from here to the sea. She promised me that was her plan, and then she was left alone, and then I made her angry, and she showed me her maps. I think she lied to me.
Just the way Dracula lied to me.